This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This peculiar machine. I saw something like it in Ahmed's workshop. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the Order. Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Show me everything. Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. Zahra might return at any moment. There, one of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
Some music to soothe.
Such a melody suits my mood of late.
Let the music flow.
Help! Over here! Tired of living?
Here!
Hey! Murderers! Alarm! Get the shooter!
The guards will be ever vigilant.
Start small.
Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise. Is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless...
Bah! Of course, Sayyidati.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyidati.
When I get that book translated...
Hey!
I'll feed you.
I'll flay you when I find you.
Best be thorough.
What?
Wait, Justin. Damn you!
I'll summon aid.
Now you die, boy! You think
it same to me. Zahra thought that strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunayn could not translate a single word. I should return to the Rafiq. Best I stay hidden.
Stop you! I know that face!
I need to get rid of these. The things that pass for art these days.
الفصول التي أقدمها إليكم ثمار جهود الأطفال. Basim! Join me on the roof!
فلتصحبك السلامة في رحلتك.
Basim! I knew it was you. You're not the only one with eyes that see afar.
So, Tabid, you have filled the streets with eyes and spies.
Such is the life of a Rafiq. Without my knowledge, where would we be?
Knowledge is a tool, a weapon. It can be used for good or ill. And the Order is using it for ill indeed.
What have you learned?
Rot runs deep through the House of Wisdom. They are using some ancient book, hoping to build a wicked device.
I have heard rumors of this blasphemous contraption. They call it their great work.
The Order is experimenting on people, lethally. I have stopped them for now, but someone called El Rabisu is running things at the House of Wisdom.
Any idea about who this Rabisu character could be?
I have my suspicions about the great scholar, Fazil Fahim.
That fragile old man?
The clues I have gathered tell me so.
It could be. The House of Wisdom will be hosting a great symposium soon. An informal gathering of scholars. A lecture, refreshments, chatter. Even the great Arib will attend. Go, spy out this Fazil with care. But do not throw your blade at the symposium. We don't want to show our hand just yet. But if Fazil is guilty and alone, then like a viper, strike. But you must be sure.
Before I act, I will be sure.